Hey there, close your eyes for a second. Shh, just real quick, okay? Now, imagine that you are back to your childhood when you just started hitting puberty. You are just a happy kid having a normal daily life. Now imagine that you are in the classroom and the teacher asks you a math question. To your surprise, this time you actually know the answer. You stand up, ready to impress everyone. You open your mouth, but...
Oracle.
But eventually, you grow up, you get older, and puberty stops hitting you in the face. And you will finally have a normal social life with a normal functioning voice.
Thank you.
Now imagine that you are a 35-year-old balding man that has a kid and a family. Imagine that in your job, there is constantly 6,000 people watching you at a time. Now imagine that you are getting heated in an argument. Trash talking everyone. Your voice sadly betrays you and cracks so badly that you just won't leave the call. Well, that's the sad story of a Twitch streamer called Europe221. If you don't really know who that is, well, I don't really blame you. He has a following online thanks to his more successful, handsome, funnier, richer brother, LolTyler1, who is a League of Legends streamer and one of the most known streamers on the platform. Unlike his brother though, Eric Lamont Robbins Jr. is not really known for being particularly good at video games, but instead he is known for scamming his audience, suspiciously being able to afford a Tesla after doing a charity stream, being an absolute jackass on stream, and just having the most embarrassing moments on the platform.
Don't get it.
A classic recurring moment on his broadcast is him, a 35-year-old dad, breaking his voice like a 15-year-old teenager. This has led his wholesome community to keep track and constantly save all of his voice cracks and then send them across the platform just to force this man child into speaking properly. And since this is for a nice cause, which is helping someone better themselves and then grow up and finally have a normal functioning voice, I was able to find this solution to instantly clip all of his voice cracks the moment they happen.
Can you stop? Shut up, Black. How did you... How?
Well, you see, Imani, it's quite simple. I am in your walls. 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 I just used my mediocre coding skills to be able to make a bot that detects the voice cracks, gets the clip, and then send them in the chat the moment they happen. At first, I have to detect the voice cracks. There is multiple ways to detect voice cracks, and you probably just thought of one right now. Maybe take the audio of the stream and then have some sort of audio processing to be able to find anomalies that represent a voice crack.
It's fun. It's fun.
This sounds cool and all, but that will require me be smart, actually be good at programming, and know a lot about audio processing. Since I am neither of the above, I just decided to force another solution. Instead of monitoring the stream, I will just monitor the reaction of the audience, his chat. If you have ever been on Twitch, you will quickly realize that all the chat rooms in there are just a cesspool, a hive mind of losers where no one has their own opinion. Everyone just spams the same thing at the same time, somehow without any coordination. So the idea is, whenever Erob has a voice crack, his chat will always react in the same manner. Sadly, I am a certified loser who have spent way too much time in his chat. And I can really easily know what everyone is going to spam when anything happens. So I decided to use this normally useless knowledge of mine, and I made a new scientific discovery, a scientific leap. I just invented a new measurement unit, SPS, seal per second. Whenever Erob squeaks like a little kid, his chat will always spam the same thing. Which, in my opinion, makes a lot of sense because...
Oracle.
Yeah. Thankfully, this made detecting the voice cracks a lot simpler. I just had to make a Twitch bot that is always connected to his chat and then counts the number of recent messages that contain the seal emoji in them. If the count is above a certain threshold, then a voice crack was detected. And now, after detecting it, I have to get the clip. At first, I foolishly thought about using the clipping feature of Twitch. I just quickly realized that, like everything else on this platform, it just sometimes doesn't work for no fucking reason. So I had to use another roundabout solution to make this possible. So by using Streamlink, which is usually used to redirect streams into a video player like VLC, I was able to make this possible. Well, Streamlink has another feature where you can directly save live streams into a video file instead of displaying it. So I made a second part of my bot where every 4 seconds a new Streamlink recording will start to save the next 15 seconds of the stream. So this overlap of clips ensures that when Mr. Seal hits puberty again, the clip can be chosen so that the voice crack is just right in the middle. And this helps to capture the build-up and the reaction of the streamer to this embarrassing moment. So what I have to do now is just upload the video and send it to chat. Luckily, this was quite easy by using a wrapper API to a video hosting website called Streamable. I just have to connect to my account and then provide the video, for which I will get the URL back, and then I just have to send it in chat. And now finally the bot is complete, and I have used it for quite a while now, and I was able to capture a lot of amazing moments.
Alright, you guys ready? I don't.
Oh god.
At this point, just go offline. Up until now, I have hard coded the messages to be counted. So, if they have the seal emoji in them, plus one, if not, do nothing, right? Instead of just moving on and doing something that will improve my life, I decided to spend even more time on this bot by making it easier to integrate into other chat. I just decided to not only have a separate file to define the hyperparameters of the clipper.
You've reached your limit on talking. Shut the fuck up.
So to test it even further, I decided to use my bot in another chat, namely Nims. Nim is a Swedish streamer who seems to be disgustingly obsessed with another Swedish streamer, Forsen, and he somehow is able to mention him once every hour during his stream.
Forsen reacts to, "Do you watch Forsen?" Wow.
So I made a bot file to him to clip all the moments whenever he mentions Forsen by counting the messages that have 9, which is Nim's face as an emote, and Forsen in them.
You just got a cat. Wait, I gotta name it. What should I name it? Forsen.
Another chat where I used my bot in is Brit. Brit is Erop's girlfriend and she is also a streamer. She mainly does cooking streams where she tries to recreate prison food. And you see, the Erop household is somehow very similar to a barnyard. By that I mean we have 2 rats, a fat-ass dog, a seal and a chicken. Well, you see, Brit has this nameless condition where she hiccups like a rooster. Well, her chat will just react as expected, to be honest.
Now wait a second. I forgot to record this. There is a surprise pop quiz for you. How many times did Brit cluck during her 5-hour stream? Okay, let's count. If you have said 7, well, congrats.
So if you have made it this far, I have a Git repository for it if you want to use it. If you have any problem, you can just DM me. And yeah, Follow me. Please. Please follow me. Please.